Discord. I hope you guys are ready for this, and it's going to be a good one for you guys. I'm playing this for you guys on Discord. I got a song for you guys today. Where's it? Some reason I don't know where. Hold on, I have to pause right here. I found it. My video. Don't interrupt. I know, I'll be there in a second. This is for everybody. I'm already ready for this.
Look. I watched a movie scene, got deja vu, cause the antagonist looked just like you. It's such a pretty thing, but I see right through. You got a dark side, well I got a dark side too. I don't trust the soul, not even dead ones. All it took was leaving me all red ones. You're still trying to call me when you get drunk, cause out of all your exes I'm the best one. I'm like, don't care. I want you to know that you can't come back. I want you to know that they love don't last. So come ahead, it goes like that. It goes like that.
Yeah.
now this one's gonna come for you guys.
Gabby, how does that make you feel?
You guys ready for this one?
Militarized police force called itself silence as marched on the stress borders of the elders, ran an open mute to all those who crossed their path.
Switched up for show. You ain't lose me in the summer. You lost me at hello. Anytime you see me smiling, it was probably for show. All the memories are blurry, so I let them burn slow. I ain't seen you in a minute, where did all the time go? You was out of pocket when you told me that slow. I was going through the shits, I kept it down low. Tongue tied, what we had was all lies. People change, people switch up. It's okay, you can save me ever again. People change, people switch up. It's okay, you can save me.
I feel my life's been so sometimes. I'm trapped outside, inside my mind. If you feel like that you're tongue-tied, then we're tongue-tied together.
Bye.
Biden were part of the group.
Say something. Let's go.
Yeah, I don't know where she came from, but goddamn, I wanna say something. She a dime, wanna make her mind. Heard through the grapevine, she a great time. Yeah, it should be a goddamn crime to look that damn fine. Gotta lock her up and throw away the key, or you can lock her up and give the key to me. Take it down low, down low. Drop it down to the ground floor, the ground floor. I just wanna go and explore, and explore. Ooh, baby, I just want more, I want more. Gotta body like a rock star, a rock star. Yeah, that shit is looking rock hard, yeah, rock hard. I will put her on the roster, the roster. Cause she keeps on getting hotter and hotter. Ooh, baby, let's go. She doesn't take it slow. She's putting on a show. She's acting like a pro. Ooh, baby, let's go. She doesn't take it slow. She's putting on a show. She's acting like a pro. From the city, oh man, she looking so pretty. Goddamn, I'd like to get busy. Yeah, so baby girl, come with me. Yeah, we take it outside, oh. Yeah, wanna stay up all night, oh. Yeah, wanna get it all right, oh. Yeah, now she wanna step aside. She got a fine ass body with her head on straight, and she looks a little naughty, but they say okay. Now I wanna get a drink, just you and me. I don't really wanna think, I just wanna be. She giving third degree burns, man, I think I need a doctor. Got me concerned, cause she got me out of doctor. Everything she learned, didn't get it from her father. Many think I learned, but she turns into a monster.
Let's go. She doesn't take it slow. She's putting on a show. She's acting like a pro. Oh, baby, let's go. She doesn't take it slow. She's putting on a show. She's acting like a pro. We'll be right back.
guys, I'm just saying, I was playing that just because that one's for Bad Influence, so I'm not Bad Influence, okay? Some people are. But anyway, I hope you guys liked the Discord video. It was for you guys. It's like, all of them are for boys and girls. I hope you guys liked it. It's for everybody to see my video for Discord. Including girls, if they want to watch it, that's fine. And they're, I don't want to make them say, oh my god, this can't, no. I make music for the Discord people and you girls. Alright, it was like, hey yo, I make music. It's for good. It's my life. I don't have anything else to do for it. I've been dealing with, they try to block my videos for some reason because they're not copyoffs. They're like music players. Like, I have nothing else to do except for play games or play music. I'm trying to make videos for a freaking living. Because I have nothing else to do. That's why I'm not, like, I want to play games with friends. I always like at all. But I am trying to play these for you guys, alright? Alright, this girl, I hope you guys love this, and hope you guys, the girls love it too. I hope they don't try to kill me, because I already been through that. Because I already been killed a lot of times. Not been killed by, like, if you guys know what I mean by being, like, tall, well, not that, like, when I'm getting pretty much scammed to my girls. One time when this, like, happened, I had to save my friend's life from this crazy old, I don't know what her girl name is, but holy crap. She went all kind of like, she went on top of him. I don't hell know that. I saved his life, too. Because I knocked her off because she was not okay. She was like on something. Not good. And she had to be getting off. And then she tried to grab me a couple of times, like a cat. And I was like, really sure about that. Because I'm the type of dude who got my friends back and theirs, and my Discord friends. Anyone who tried to get rid of my friends is messing with the wrong person. You hurt them, they had to go for me. Now, I have a lot of friends, and Charles getting beaten up after school, that makes me want to be flared up. I want to help Charles so badly, because Charles is dealing with bullcrap at his school. It's a whole bunch of people think they can pick on him. No. When I'm there, I'm not going to show myself. I'm saying, are you sure about that? Get all my friend named Charles, because they're being up. If I ever see them, I'm going to flip out. I wouldn't care less. So I got my friends back. Man, I'm sure if you call my own friends and names, you mess with the wrong person. That's me. I'm telling you, I'm the type of guy who would have my friends back, including them. And Paige sends him every single one of them. Even the girl I met, Random. I call him that. Is that you? It's Random. She's pretty much, that's her name. Okay. She's a girl I pretty much, she's been calling a lot of names in her school. I'm like, man, I wanted to meet these guys and punch them because it's not cool. Calling her, like, a word that is like fur. She's not a fur. Like, seriously, that's making me want to be pissed off. Because no one gets allowed to call my friend Furry. And also Jacob's girlfriend called freaking Abigail a freaking slut. Hell no, that shit. Because no. No one except for me. Only me. Because I know that, like, Jacob's girlfriend should not do that. That made me pissed off. Because Jacob knows that his girlfriend went across. And why did she call Abigail a freaking that word, like, slut? Like, who the hell? I don't know what that, like, Jacob's girlfriend did, but Jacob's girlfriend did not call Abigail that. Like, I know Abigail since she would not take that shit. And she's not one. I know. And Jacob's girlfriend can flip off, and she wants to go against me. She can, she might get dropped. So anyone try to face my friends, I wouldn't face them my friends back. I wouldn't face them back. I wouldn't. Not even including a girl. Because if a girl try to face me or try to fight me, I'm like, no. I have my hands, no. If it's a friend of a girl, I know. I would never fight her over dumb crap. I would, like, say I lost. And I would do anything if they pretty much returned the money to me. I wouldn't do anything. Not. Like, maybe something. I'm a nice guy. Anyway, I hope you guys like this, even Discord, even girls. Riley, I want you to see this too. If you don't like the influence, bad influence, that song I can pretty much, if you want me to like say, don't play that, I will not play it because that song is like not a poppy music. It's for like when people are like, know me if they try to be my friends. That's a big explainable video. And it's about explaining to Discord that anyone who hurts them has to go to about because that was with Deadpool Blow, if you know what that is. And Riley and her, Riley one time, she slapped me across my face. I'm like, oh, flip, I got that again. Because the last time, one person decided to punch me across my face, if you guys knew what happened, it was Abigail punched me across my face. Real freaking hard, like, holy sheesh. And one time, when I was at my cousin's, I'm gonna tell you what happened. When I was like 13 or 12, holy crap, Destiny said, holy shit. And my cousin just started chasing at me. I'm like, oh fuck, I got one. I got booked. Like, I'm like this, like, ding, ding, ding. And I just slapped a foot, and she got sinned. I'm like, oh no, I better run now. I better run. I better skip. I was running, like, run. I'm running. Nope. No, that I screwed up. I like run. That would happen to me and Destiny. I'm like, oh, sheesh. I am Megan. Yeah. And what the flip?
Can I talk?
Okay, I like what the person's doing. They made a loose and happening. I like that. It's about it because I actually, it's the same thing as like a type of vibe like a lot of people. Blue Sammy, if you don't know what that is, it's from Owl House, if you guys know what their names are. And people are making an enemy of them like in a good way. Alright, nothing bad, it's about a good way, it's nothing wrong. It's about it. Playing Naruto. I will do tricks at any time when I'm older. I might do front flips, back flips off cars or something like that. And I jump over a car. Yeah. So, ready for this. Anyway, see you guys later.